very good evening to you there, brethren. Hope you've all had a wonderful day. This is a recorded message from Bexley to all of you watching on our media channels. We thank God for the blessings He poured on us during our recently concluded special meeting, which we organized in place of our cancelled 2020 camp meeting. We pray that God will make those blessings permanent in our lives, in Jesus' name. Amen. Reflecting on today's devotional scriptures, which were centered on Psalm 102 and 103, one cannot but join the psalmist to bless the name of the Lord. You will recall that we have been admonished to try and make use of these daily devotionals from our Portland headquarters website at www.apostolicfaith.org. Just like us and our situation today, Psalm 102 lists all the afflictions of man. It is a very personal psalm, but also applies to all universally. We can all relate to all those situations that bring pain that the psalmist enumerated. It was very comforting to note that in that enumeration, he punctuated with some verses like verse 17, where he says, "He will regard the prayer of the destitute and not despise their prayer." Isn't that wonderful? Also, he prayed in verse 24, "Oh my God, take me not away in the midst of my days." That is our prayer, and we believe that the Lord is certainly going to do that for us. We, of course, want to bless the name of the Lord and remember all His benefits. In Psalm 103, the psalmist lists the remedy for all the afflictions that were enumerated in Psalm 102 and reminds us of His great mercy and loving kindness towards us, concluding with a call to all creation to join in for the blessing and praising of God. Just like David, we should count our blessings and remember that all that God has done for us in our lives, we are not worthy of it. He did it just because of His loving kindness for us. It will help solidify our resolve and faith in this present time, and they are also a strong foundation for the future. How we praise God for that. Let us have a moment of prayer. O Lord, our Heavenly Father, we bless your name. We thank you. Glory, honor unto your name, even during this turbulent time, that we can look up to you and say thank you that we are still alive. Alive, not just breathing, but spiritually. Thank you for everything, even as we continue to have our faith in you and all that we are going through. We know that you will bring to pass all the wonderful promises that you've given to us, and you will help us to keep our part of the agreement to serve you all the days of our life continually. Help us to do all this. Thank you for everything, as we pray in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Okay, thank you so much for watching this video message. God bless you, and bye for now. Have a very good evening. God bless.